a CFA official in charge of supplying weapons to UNITA. The target stays at Nova Braga Airport. Head to the airport first. Sent the information to your map screen. That's the target's predicted location. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in. Dealer due to inspect Nova Braga Airport is on his way. Once his chopper has arrived, they'll be touring the facilities along with the target. Let him bring the target out into your line of fire. That's an enemy gunship. The chopper will be arriving any minute. Watch out. There's a chopper landing. It must be carrying the arms dealer. Keep your eyes on it. Our intel suggests the target will leave the country with the arms dealer after the inspection. Take him out before that happens.
Looks like the arms dealer's chopper is gonna patrol for the security forces. Be sure you don't get spotted from above.
Kurze Inspektion mal fahren. Da ist mein Diebe.
That guy talking with the arms dealer. Could he be the target? Dealer made contact with the target. Can you see the target anywhere near the dealer? That looks like the target. Roger.
targets remaining. Ending attack run and we'll stand by. This is Pequod! On station at LZ!
To him, he doesn't seem that bad a guy. Apparently, the arms dealer's people demanded they prolong the conflict, and he couldn't go against the management. That doesn't excuse everything he did, but his skills will make him a useful asset. Let's put him to good use. I've tossed that arms dealer in the break. The way he tells it, he worked in logistics with the South African army, but he was headhunted by Singer. Whoever gave him the orders would only have been a pawn of Skullface anyway. But apparently he hasn't been in contact for some time. He doesn't know much about Saner, not even what its president looks like. Just another cog in the machine. Dealer due to inspect Nova Braga Airport is on his way. Once his chopper has arrived, he'll be touring the facilities along with the target. Let him bring the target out into your line of fire. The arms dealer's chopper is gonna patrol for the security forces. Be sure you don't get spotted from above.
Roger.
squad. No targets remaining. Ending attack run and we'll stand by at LZ. This is Pequot. On station at LZ.
Stories about this one, boss. Chopper landing. It must be carrying the arms dealer. Keep your eyes on him. Our intel suggests the target will leave the country with the arms dealer after the inspection. Take him out before that happens. Looks like the arms dealer's chopper is gonna patrol for the security forces. Be sure you don't get spotted from above.
Soek van die president. Dis 'n voorreg, meneer. Ons skuld al ons sukses in Sentraal-Afrika aan die SANR. Die Mfinde Olieveld voorval was regtig 'n skande.
Skande is korrek. Nou te klomp hier soldaat honde van ons te hore gekom. Spoke van 'n dooie era.
Meneer, ek het gehoor dat 'n man by die Olieveld die Big Boss was. Die legendariese huursoldaat. Niemand het my vertel dat ons teen iemand soos hy te staan sal kom nie. Ons kontrak het slegs gespesifiseer dat ons die fasiliteit moet beskerm teen plaaslike bevolking en militante faksies. Beskerming teen PF's gerigsteen met moderne tegnologie is 'n heel ander affære.
Ek het genoeg gehoor. Vereers het ons 'n inspeksie om af te gaan. Wys my die plek.
Begryp. Kom ons begin by die suidelike hanger. Stap die kant toe.
He said something about Saner. It was Saner behind the Mfinde oilfield incident. How do you want to handle him, boss?
suidelike. Die dak het al beter daar gesien, maar ons kan dit regmaak in 'n japtrap.
Baie ruimte. Is goed. Is die noordelike hanger so groot soos die een?
Ja, hulle is dieselfde omtrent. Dit is 'n bietjie ver om te loop. Kom ons vat die kar.
Beslis.
Dis net daar. Hierdie is die noordelike hanger.
Dieselfde groot. Dit sal fyn wees. Ons het al die ruimte hier wat ons nodig het.
Waarvoor het meneer sulke groot hangers nodig? Is dit nie hoogtyd dat ek weet nie?
Sekerlik. Kom nie. Jy en jou manne sal 'n deurslaggewende rol speel vir die volgende fase. Ons gaan die lughawe gebruik as afsetpunt vir die verkoop van nukes.
Verkoop van nukes. Dis
wat ons doen. Natuurlik is die verspreiding van kernwapens 'n opsie, maar wat as jy 'n atoombom op enige plek kan bou, sonder spesialis fasiliteit, sonder hoëgraad uraan? Dis die nuwe sakemodel. Dink net aan die markandeel wat ons kan betrek.
Meneer, is nie ernstig nie.
Ek is altyd ernstig. Jou verkoopsroetes gaan onvervangbaar wees. En om te dink, as jy nie 'n nukes het, sal die MPLA ook wil kry. Betaling sal uiteindelik groter mynregte wees en dies meer. Maar sedert olie baronne Amerika se spoorwegstelsels verlam het, sal daar altyd 'n mark vir olie wees. En nie tussen diamante sal nogal 'n lekker payday wees. 'n Meisie se beste vriend natuurlik, hè. Dis PA vir jou. Elke sagter se skrouende girlfriend is deel van ons bemarkingsplan. En die Afrikaner mors net al geld. Koop wapens om mekaar uit te moer. Die regte wêreld. Dag snaaks, nee my broer.
Vertel dit vir wie ook al my vervang. Ons is oorlogmakers. Ek erken dit. Ons maak 'n lewe met bloedgeld. Sonder oorlog is my manne werkloos. Dis ons enigste uitweg van alle ander industrie is uit die streek verdryf deur koloniale magte wat min slaag. Dis omtrent al wat ek kan hanteer.
Toe gat die jakkals.
Het jy genoeg gesien? Sodra die ondersoek verby is, moet jy my Kinshasa toe vat, soos ons saam gestem het.
So jy wil die kans verspeel, die grootste besigheidskans wat ooit jou kant toe gekom het. Swaai met my. Iemand sal wel jou plek oorneem. Maak nie saak wat ek of jy doen nie. Die getuie van die ekonomie sal sy gang gaan. nie terwyl die groot moondhede stry oor al die rykdom.
Die beheerkoring is die kant.
They feed off the conflict and turn around and blame the colonial governments? Now that's hypocrisy. Chopper is heading over to pick them up. Take out the target before it gets there.
Ek het vergeet om te vra. Jy hoor daar's 'n siekte in die omgang. Waar lê jou masse?
Ja, baie vreemde siekte. Maar die streek was so nie dan. Ons kyk dat daar ook nog meer. Ek het pas die kans gekry om alles te reg. Ja, maar dan is dit. Hoe is dit met so 'n siekte? Want die vyf van die kans kan my kop skrap. Ek gou op die lys. Kom vroeg aan.
Net miskien.
Kyk. Jy weet iets. Dit het iets te maak met eksperimente wat hele mense gedoen het by soja, maar die wool, die waar selfs ons gaan dit vasstel.
buitensig. Soek nou, oor. Dit is CMP, begryp. Hulle kon nie ver gekom het nie. Blijf wachtsam, uit. HK, dit is CMP. Ons het die vijand ingedrek wat contact verloor na kruisvuur. Vijand kan nog even daarbij wegkruip. Adviseer wachtsamheid. HK, dit is CMP, kom in. HK, kom in, HK. HK, dit is CMP. HK, reageer.
The high-ranking CFA official in charge of supplying weapons to UNITA. The target stays at Nova Braga Airport. Head to the airport first.
To your map screen. That's the target's predicted location. Check all around, boss. We've just received word that the arms dealer due to inspect Nova Braga Airport is on his way. Once his chopper has arrived, he'll be touring the facilities along with the target. Let him bring the target out into your line of fire. Any minute. Watch out. Landing. It must be carrying the arms dealer. Keep your eyes on him. Our intel suggests the target will leave the country with the arms dealer after the inspection. Take him out before that happens.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Exceptional. Boss.
Good. He captured it alive.